Can I take this with me forever? Oh, it's gone. That is quite tragic. Okay. But that's it. That's all that was for? I mean, I know, yeah, pale or good. All right. But like,
sorry, stream just got off the horn with...
Got off the horn?
Just got off the horn with
Austin. Got off the clown? Oh, your best man?
Yeah.
You asked the wrong one, brother.
Oh no.
Okay. I need to get back to where I was going. Wait, was it this way? Oh my god. No, I'm not gonna die to regular enemies after that. Okay, time to get up to the deep nest, mommy. What did he want?
It's a secret.
I don't know what I was thinking there. It's a secret. Why?
Because we can't risk it getting around.
What is it?
It's the secret. no, he needs help with
keeping a secret. Dude.
Nice, dude. That's where they should farm. he needs help asking a certain question to a certain someone.
Oh, I see.
And we had a plan set up, but he wanted to pivot a little bit. And I 100% agree with the pivot.
Oh, okay.
So I was
going to say, really
acknowledging his pivot, saying I think it's good, and I was telling him I can do what he needs me to do with the pivot.
Yeah. You can pivot?
I can pivot.
He wants you to buy it?
Pivot on the mic.
He wants you to pay for it?
Mm-hmm.
We had a bit of a bind here.
He actually doesn't want me to pay for anything. I'm like, no. You don't worry about that. We'll get the decorations.
Aw, how sweet. Gonna go to Party City? Dude. What did we say?
Sorry. When you talk about Party City, don't laugh like a clown. Okay, Krusty.
I guess I'm pale ore. Okay. Come here. Ugh, these guys are so annoying. Come on. Okay. So you're telling me I was like right here and then I went the wrong way?
Correct.
Are you serious?
Wait, no, I don't know where you're at. I'm sorry. What do you mean you went the wrong way? Oh, for when you went to go fight the Musk, Musk dude?
The Musk?
Yeah, he was not required.
When I went to go fight Elon Husk?
Elon Husk. You're gonna hate this next part coming up.
Why? Is it just all the pitfall traps?
No, it's just creepy.
This game's not creepy. It's cute. It's looking a little creepy, I'm not gonna lie.
Ooh, I jumped.
Yeah, thanks.
I know.
Good dodges, by the way. He says, as I fall into spikes, because he hates me.
Oh, I didn't see it yet.
I know. Oh, Justin Village. Dude, I'm here.
Great.
How do I get up there?
Left.
What? That's crazy.
And you're gonna wanna go through the egg.
Oh, that's right, yeah. Thank y'all.
You're welcome.
And how would I do that?
Next egg up.
Oh.
that's the entrance. That's the welcome area egg. This is the egg you want.
That's the reception egg.
Yeah.
I remember. I was like, I don't remember this.
You get tricked. This creeps me out every time I see it. I do not like this scene. I don't like it.
The ding.
I don't like it.
Oh yeah, they like wrap me up. Prepare me for consumption. B Beast's Den. Oh, I'm in it now. Yeah, this part's the creepiest part of the game, I think. I think you are right. I gotta get past all these motherfuckers. I'd love to get whatever this is. It's a Hollowness seal. Oh, it's the King's seal, dude.
Yo,
he's the King of Hollowness, right? Right?
That's it, that's it. How did you not know? How did you know? How did you not know that you knew?
What? You just charge up my attacks. At least I have, like, maneuverability to get away from this guy when he does his little lash out baby wah-wah attack.
Excuse me.
He dodged! I think this goes to, like, 2x, right? Does it get stronger if I hold it more? Bitch. It doesn't, okay. I thought he was dead.
Good hit, though.
Yeah.
That King's Idol is missable.
Is what?
That Hollowness seal is missable.
But yeah. So you're telling me I found something that other people didn't find?
It's true. If you don't get captured by those things, you can't get it. If you skip past them, you'll never be able to get that thing.
Wait, I could have skipped past them?
Yeah, if you jump up to the top and then crystal dash to the left and double jump up.
Oh.
But it's more fun if you get captured.
Yeah, I like this. I'm feeling immersed.
And then when you get out, you definitely should check your map to see, because you got the map of Deepness, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you're getting close to the dude. Or is he below you now?
I want to say he's at the top.
The Dreamer? Okay, perfect. So you're getting close to the Dreamer.
Yeah.
He might be at the top of this, honestly.
Hold the phone. I hear a freaking grubby.
I hear a grubby.
Yo, rinse an egg. Yummy, yummy.
What are you laughing at, bitch?
You.
No, you can't.
With your voice acting.
No.
With your incredible voice acting. Oh, come on.
Stream, which one of us do you think has the better Jim Carrey smile impression? What? I think it's me.
What is the Jim Carrey smile impression?
Like your impression of Jim Carrey's smile?
Like his like Grinch looking smile?
Yeah, his real wide-lipped one that the girl can do really like accurately.
What? What are you talking about?
You know what I'm talking about, dude. You've seen the Grinch.
I don't think I can do it, dude.
Are you doing it? Are you doing it? Is that your best try?
No, of course not. I was just warming up. No, I wasn't trying. I wasn't actually trying, dude. Why would you? You thought I was trying? Dude.
No, I was just stretching my cheeks. I was doing my cheek stretches.
Yeah, come on. I was warming up my cheeks to get ready. Dude, you know who can do Mad the Rock?
The kid on his iPad POV.
Okay. I am, okay? I can't do it.
Okay, sorry, you're talking about The Rock?
Hannah can do Mad the Rock eyebrows.
Oh, really? Like that cow?
What?
Have you seen the cow that can do The Rock impression?
What? Okay, I don't know if you can say that a cow can do the impression. I don't think the cow knows it's doing an impression, nor does the cow do it upon request.
It feels like it knows.
You tell me if you go up to this cow and you're like, hey, who's the star of, what's that movie? Rampage? Stop dodging me, dude.
And then you'd be like, ooh, and then you'd do the...
And you'd be like, yeah.
Alright, I'm sending you the browse. Get ready to check beep the DMs.
Okay. Okay.
Cow's been sent.
Holy cow. Alright. Hold up. Wait a minute. I'm gonna hum-a-na-hum-a-na-hum-a-na-hum-a-na ding dong. How do I open this without showing
yourself?
No, showing, okay. This is when I opened it on Google, this is what happened. Right, let me close these Epic Games notifications. Okay, this is what happened when I opened it in Google Chrome. Wait, how do I make it smaller? It won't let me make it smaller. Hold on, there we go. Why does it auto it at 200? There we go. A little bit. I mean, I think it's just like
the video of the cow doing it.
Well, where's like, the video? Send me the video.
Okay, hold on. I have to.
Okay.
Because it does like the bassy sound too, and you're like, oh, that's the rock.
What the heck is that?
I like that I can just type in the rock cow and it like comes up.
I couldn't tell if it was a fly or a very aerodynamic piece of fuzz. It turned out to be the latter.
You're gonna love this. You are gonna love this video. Get ready to put this on stream.
I'm ready.
Your video's been sent.
Okay.
Very excited to watch it on stream. Oh, just pull our. Oh, do you not want to show our Discord DMs?
Yeah, you put some pretty rancid stuff earlier. Got him.
Volume up.
the sounds are good. The sound. when that curd is real good. No, when that curd is kind of sus. That's it.
No, that curd is kind of sus. Yeah.
The cow. Dude, we should just become like React.
Hey, be kind of sus.
We should just do this to people on the street.
I've seen this video already.
Did you watch them on Tim and Tex?
I must have.
Aw. This is a horrible video.
Yeah,
this is a good one. This is a good one, though.
Yeah, oh, man.
Have you seen this one?
Dude. Yes. And it makes my blood boil. I'll have to assume that you're actually
worthy of being a swordsman. And not just a useless damsel interested in a decorative piece. Hold on, quit.
Now that said, I would recommend the Highland Claymore. Highland as in the Highlands in Scotland? No, the Highlands of planet Proxima Centauri B. Obviously I'm joking since the would
know I'm a... Oh, what is this? No, wait, go back. Oh no, dude. This dude's giving Fiona titties. I don't know if we should watch this. This is sus.
What is this? Why?
I don't know. This is on the Tim and Tex account. This is recommended for the Tim and Tex account.
I don't watch anything on the Tim and Tex account.
Neither do I. I don't watch shorts. I only watch Squeak shorts. It's just the algorithm, brother. Was her design not peak? Why are they yassifying her?
So they are yassifying her.
At least they gave her a. Oh. Oh, I don't know about this. Oh, it's a bow. Okay. I thought they were giving her ears. Yeah. I like the Shrek jewelry.
Jewelry, yeah, I do too.
I don't know about the nails. She didn't change the eyes, though. That kind of weirded me out.
I don't. All right, go back to a different game. We're gonna get sussed out on these dogs. We just
got an order from a customer. Okay. Let me turn off display capture. Oh wait, I need to turn game capture back on. There we go. Okay. Dude, we could easily just be React streamers. Oh crap. I don't know how I killed these guys without using the charge
tag.
And we'd
be good at it.
Yeah. I wonder if they make like YouTube playlists that's like easy to react to content. Okay. Hold on, I feel like I'm missing something down here. Oh. Okay. Oh, dude, oodles of money. This is the most money I've ever seen in Hollow Knight. Gosh. Not another one of these guys.
Just hit him with the old, Hadouken!
It's a waste of my juice. I guess. Okay, see? Now I need to heal.
Because you got too close.
Okay. There we go. Easy. Oh. The heck is... Whoa! Did you see this?
I do.
What is it? What is going on with this?
I don't know.
Why is it zooping me down?
It doesn't want you to be up there.
I feel like this thing is, like, important, right?
I don't know what you're supposed to do with it.
Okay. Like, they really just...
aesthetics.
They really just made me kill a dude for some atmospheric lore.
Is there nothing past it?
No. I don't think. No.
Past it?
Nope.
Did you have an inspect option?
Nope.
I think... Oh, wait. There's a wall to your right that you could have broken.
There we go. Where?
Up oh my right.
Yep, you said right. I went left. Oh wait, I thought that was it.
Oh, that's not a breakable wall? I'm sorry. Then I lied to you.
Oh.
It just looked breakable from my quick glance over.
Oh, the bench. That's what was over here.
I got the bench.
Now the bench did not actually give me much insight onto.
You're almost out once you hit the bench. Yeah, now you're back around to the beginning.
Did I want to get back here?
Yeah.
Wait, really? But yeah, I didn't finish going up.
Well, then go back up.
I'm not finished going up, brother. How do you expect me to go down?
Just like I did on your mother.
Oh, looks like somebody was finished going up.
Who do you think would have an easier time seducing your mom? You or me? Oh, good thing you didn't leave.
Define seducing, like...
Wait, did you hit the dream?
No, I'm exploring.
Okay. Just making sure.
Do I need to?
Yeah, that's...
I know.
Yeah, listen, you're the one that's being a joker, dog.
They call me the joker. I've been called... the joker. Yo, dreamer. Hello, can I talk to you?
They call me the Joker.
Yo, what if I hit her with the dream nail? Will that be like a dream within a dream? Oh, right. I hear their thoughts. I forgot. Fair bargain made. Give all. For her. Yo, who is she, though? I like to even it out, you know. I don't want them to push too much goo out one end. Oh, I could have done some up slashes. Oh, here we go. Yummy. It's very bright. Dude, there's only one mask left. And what?
And huh? And wow.
And how? And Hathaway? Honk shoe, am I right? Okay, now I will go out of here. Is that it for Deep Nest?
Yeah, just go off the top of it.
Is that a wrap on Deep? Wait, go off the top? Why at the top?
Because you can keep going up and there's more stuff up there.
Ah. Oh wait, I already went this way, okay. Okay. Just keep run. I guess I could have sat at the bench. Okay. Dude, Lay Train Station. This guy's really gonna come here? 250? That's like a tenth of my net worth right now. Holy crap.
Gordo.
is this? This is Distant Station. Where to now, brother?
Can you go past this?
No. What do you mean past this? Oh.
No. Never mind. No. Last one, man. Where's your last dude?
I don't know.
Oh, you want to get the Kingsbrand? Let's do Kingsbrand stuff.
Okay.
Unless
yeah.
you want to. Are you still playing Hollow Knight, dog?
Well, we got like 15 minutes, I guess.
Until what?
Until Fall Guys.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah, I can stop here.
Hey, thanks for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe to support our aspirations to become the two best trapeze artists in Tennessee.